time to be my time. No, here, here. Yeah. I want to say, big up to all the sexy girls. I know the winter just get them extra warm, you know, and them have to ring the alarm, you know. Smarty, one mic. All I need is one mic.
Right now, Christopher Martin is in the building for the first time on Radio Lily. Is that right, Chris?
True.
So that song, when you put that one together, it seemed like that was coming from a personal place. Like, you have a lot of pressures and stress, and everyone has that, right?
Yeah, but it's one of the realest songs I've ever written. I understand, and from the get-go, as the rhythm starts, and I said, some days of the week could be bad days, nothing at all, now go my way. It just felt right. You know, when you feel like you have a hammer in your hand and you see the nail and you swing and you connect with the nail, then
boom.
Yeah, that's how I felt. That's how I felt. Yeah, man.
Wow.
I gotta read my white sheets. Nothing ever felt.
Oh, in my white sheets. Lord, I got her wrapped up. I got her wrap her up tonight. Oh. Relax my mind and roll away my troubles. My layer in my white sheets, I gotta get a double.
Well, we just finished, no? Yeah. Just finished rehearsing. It's right. 2012. They said the world's gonna end December 21st.
So we gotta do this show.
So we gotta do this show before, you know what I mean? So I'm making a movie.
Martinia, yo, so this one is a boom. Got the yard, can't clean with no broom. Leave me, no. Say so you can't please everybody. So if you have to please somebody, just please yourself. Always please yourself. Better them, say so we hype now, we tune up. But when you're too nice, them deal with you too rough. It better them, say so we hype now, we tune up. Yo, them will never ever get the chance to say we chat too much. Say we hype down with two enough. But when you're too nice, them deal with that too rough. It's like them, say we hype down.
I'm sure you want my influences, so it goes like this.
I'm so in love with you, babe. Whatever you want to do, yeah. It's alright with me. Now you make me feel so brand new. And I want to spend my life with you.
I was still in the resort area, yeah? And so my neighbor heard it first and he turned his radio up. Then my next neighbor turned his radio up. So I turned my radio up and it was just like, everybody radio up.
And I'll be your driver. No, baby, call me love. I'll come running in a hurry, baby. My card, girl, my number. Listen to me, I should be your man. Even if you got a man, treat you right, think that you're the wifey. In this life, there should be no other choice. Anytime you're feeling lonely, then you call on me. Now you should never be alone like this. You need some comfort, you love yourself, some niceness. You deserve attention, call me. You know my number.
But I didn't really see myself going to college because I couldn't afford it. And I really wasn't looking to borrow any money from the government with the ridiculous interest rates in Jamaica. So I said, what am I going to do? So my friends came to me one day and said, Beanman, because that's what my name in high school. Beanman, why don't you enter Rising Stars? And I said, Rising Stars, I'm kind of going to enter Stars. No man, let's go in the look of money, make a buy one wonder man. But alright. So then it kicked to me and I was like, I could need that money and I could pay my way through college. So cut a long story short. Left high school in July, I entered the competition in May. So while I was, you know, detained, pre-recorded it. So by July it was short and I was out of school. And they picked me, you know? As I said earlier, and I like to reiterate, there are many places in the world you could be right now, but you're here with me, you know? It means a lot. So thank you very much. So sing this song with me, please, so we can leave nice. Are you ready? Are you ready? Sure you're ready. Let's go.
Yeah. What's good?
Where you going?
Suriname now. You see me?
See you.
LA.
See you over there, man.
You understand? Yeah.